It is called a milk sea, I explained. A large extent of white wavelets often to be seen on the coast of Amboyna, and in these parts of the sea. But, sir, said Conseil, can you tell me what causes such an effect?